Hello everyone! It is Halloween week, so I want to wish all of you a happy fucking Halloween. I hope you're excited. Whatever you do, choose to do for this holiday, be safe, be kind, and have fucking fun. Here today, we're going to be talking about 2007's Trick or Treat. This is a comedy horror starring a whole bunch of people. Actually, there's really not one star. There's a lot of stars in this. This is a interesting layout of a movie, as it's an anthology technically, but the anthology crisscrosses and our characters connect in moments, but not overall in the story. Some of the names that are in here that you will recognize are Anna Paquin, Leslie Bibb, Laura Manel, and possibly Rachelle Itis. Maybe pronounced Edith. I wish IMDb had like a pronunciation. Now, I know that there's a lot of people who really like this movie, and I can definitely see why. This is technically an award-winning movie. In 2010, Fangoria awarded it as Best Limited Release, Direct Video Film, Best Supporting Actor. Fright Meter give it Best Horror, Best Director, Best Supporting Actor. And Screamfest 2008 also gave it an audience award. Overall, as a movie, I didn't really like it, but I know it comes down to I'm not into anthologies. I struggle with anthology movies, and I'm using quotations. I don't consider them, I don't know. They're not the kind of movie I like to watch. I do appreciate that they went like this extra mile to connect all the stories, and by the end of the movie, it was intriguing how timelines and everything ultimately connected. I think that was brilliantly thought out. It definitely was a redeeming factor of it being an anthology, but I still don't like anthologies. I did enjoy the individual stories as their own stories, but I wouldn't watch this movie again. Everybody who loves the Sam character, I totally get it. Like, I 100% get why you like the Sam character, but it's just not a movie for me. So this one's actually kind of a hard one to rate. My personal inclination is I do want to give it a 1 out of 5 Zombieverse. However, there was a lot of really good things done with the makeup, the effect. Again, how everything connected overall was really great. There was good acting in it. The music wasn't terrible. It was actually kind of enjoyable. Because of how many things were well done in this movie and the fact that it's not my kind of movie, I am gonna give it 3 out of 5 Zombieverse. Please don't come at me that I didn't give it a 5, because I'm kind of concerned about it. But I have to be honest with how I feel about the movie. And I'm trying to take out that it's not my kind of a movie as well. I definitely wouldn't say I was ever scared in this movie. And it's not necessarily for a lack of trying. There's a story focusing on some little kids who go out trick-or-treating, go on an adventure to a haunted place. I really liked that story. That was definitely my favorite story out of all of them. There were some tense moments, but overall, it wasn't scary. It was just a thing. I can't recommend seeing this movie in all reality. I think this movie is overhyped. I know so many people like this movie, and it's another one where I just don't get it. I don't. And I think I'm okay with that. And I'll take whatever backlash you want to give me, but I hate this movie. I don't recommend it at all. And at the risk of saying more for you guys to hate me on, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. From my dark heart to yours, have a wonderful day, and please don't die before my next video.